Okay, let me copy this link. Wow, technology works. Wow. Let me change my microphone settings. Ooh, that's not my microphone settings. Audio sharing settings. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's under devices. Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty. Which one of these settings am I looking for? This one? Okay. Increase it if the input volume is too low. Oh! Okay. Now I see. Videos game. Alright. Meow. Hi, kitty cat. Hi. I've got a kitty cat here. But anyway, that's beside the point. Post in the chat if you have, like, an account that you're signed into, by the way. Just say, hey. Meow. What we're here for. Santa Fortuna. Cat? That's a cord. This escalation here. Start off. Restricted loadout. We need to get a safe combination to unlock El Matador. Kill this guy in an electrocution. Shoot this guy with the gun. Use this as a thing. That really was not a good description. Oh, baby. Drinking ASMR. I'll show you that kitty after this. Oh, baby, baby, baby. Bubble. Meow. 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 Hi. Hi, kitty cat. Hello. Meow. 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 Okay. So we start up locked in this room. But we can't get up until the doors close. So I gotta run over here, turn off the radio, to distract our first target. God, there's lag. That's terrifying. Just the slightest amount of input lag. Hammer.
Power on.
Fortunate miss.
Think I just saw
meow, meow, meow. Boink. Okay. Oh. Okay, so. We're gonna steal his own disguise. Pick up the thing we threw at him. This love letter here. A key. A gun. A hammer. We're gonna get a car battery and use this faucet to electrocute him in the near future. But first, ah, oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm gonna go get the battery right now. Ah. Meow. Hi, kitty cat. Thank you for your meowing. Thank you for your meowing the fifth time. I almost didn't notice you the first four times.
They never would have made it into the country without my help. You know how difficult it is? To fake entry permits to the U.S. these days?
I can only imagine.
Are they having a mushroom right now? Just so that I can get the other safe combination there, which allows me access to a bomb, which I'll need for a different part of the mission. And it also allows me to turn off the security cameras, which is nice and helpful.
Off you go.
Come on, give me the pool ball. Ah. Yes! Video games. These two, like nothing happened. Inconspicuous. Burping ASMR. Nice. Safe combination. Safe. And letter bomb. Just like in the old Wii days, am I right, fellas? I know, kitty cat. That's my most obscure reference yet. Meow. Now, I gotta run. I don't know if I had to run or not, but you know it's better to be safe than caught by a guard who can see through my disguise. That's what my grandmother always told me. In retrospect, I really should have questioned the fact that she was giving me that kind of advice. But now we're gonna turn on the faucet. Let him sit there in the water. Where did I put the car battery? Oh god. I think I forgot the car battery. Did I? Let me see. Objects. Yeah, I think I forgot the car battery, and that guy's right outside the door. So, Nope, wrong door. Please go somewhere else. Oh wait, no, this is the room. Where did I... Oh, it's right here. I was worried I'd do that, and then I did that. The classic blunder. Oh, they found the body, never mind, it's time to restart. Whoops. The first of many mistakes. I am a genius. Let me stand. One. Hammer.
Yeah.
I think I mentioned this a little bit earlier, but I think playing while streaming gives me, like, the slightest bit of input lag, and it hurts my body. But anyway, now that I'm doing this the second time, I can just say,
Claro, perfecto.
The previous method for this was way more convoluted.
Yes!
It involved, like, distracting some chefs, knocking out a couple maids, poisoning the dude, and having him, like, go near a sink. Which is a lot more effort than necessary when there's a faucet right here in the room that I start off in.
Hide that money real good.
Said hide it.
Okay, thanks. Gun. Hammer. Fucking key.
was right there again. I always wanted to try that faster method, but I never succeeded until now. Kitchen where the battery is, or like that storage room by the kitchen. You know what I mean. Also, I guess it's fine if your stream is behind, because it's not like anything is time sensitive here. This room, which is great, because I'm currently busy committing a murder, you know. I'm gonna wait for him to leave just in case the faucet works as a distraction. Sure, someone else calls that death, and they'd be right. Man, commentary really is hard. You never appreciate that until you try it. Anyway, I forgot what the next step was. Never mind, I remember what the next step is. Not tricky enough that it's really that worth complaining about. Oh, fuck. Panic. Fear. Yeah, that was just an accident. He just made a silly little mistake.
Ooh, huh?
Don't. Sorry, Nade. Fuck.
Looking good.
Give us all.
Oh, I love this photo.
Doors.
He took his first steps in the pen.
Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Don't look at me. Do not dare look at me. You have no right to look at me. Oh, God, oh, fuck. Ah, shit. Never mind. Panic over. Okay, next. I'm gonna be turning off the television to distract this enforcer, who is sitting at the table where I need to go to get the code to the safe in the second room floor vault thing. Hey, wait, that's foreshadowing for the next mission after this one, isn't it? These hitman guys think they're smart, and they're right. Oh yeah, this maid can see through my disguise. I don't know why. Here's one of our other next targets. The condition of this mission is that we have to, explode him. Hello, please notice that. Please notice this unusual noise. Thanks. That's all I wanted for Christmas. I really should have asked for like a tricycle or something. Would have been a lot more fun. But you know, cold hard murder is a good second choice. This really makes me sound like a psychopath if you take it out of context. Oh fuck, oh god, I gotta drop the box. I mean the bomb, you know what I mean. Drop item. Cause I forgot, the third level of the escalation means I only have 80 seconds to kill the final target with this thing. Ah. These tools are gonna be tricky, fellas. Ah. Oh god. I gotta run. Nowhere to run to, baby. Nowhere to hide. There's the target. No! Come back over here, thanks. Thank you.
That's an strange place here. Look into it.
Okay. I hope this works.
Funny. Someone
look
at her.
Ah, that's the wrong guy. Okay. This is good enough for me, honestly. Bomb time! Oh wait, I'm compromised. I guess I'm not getting the silent assassin rating on this. Oh well. It's better than nothing. If you know what I mean. Currently marked as being in combat, even though nobody is attacking me at the moment. Also, I didn't know that Enforcer was there. I've never taken this exit before. Yes! We made it! I did it. Yeah. Take another drink. Detailed score XP. Okay, so that's where my fault was. So we got this thing, we got this thing. Hold on, wasn't this supposed to give me a suit? No, I don't think it was. Feats. Yeah, I guess I just did this for the challenge of it. So do you want me to do this one again? Try and get Silent Assassin, or should I just, go look for something else to try? Or do you need to go to bed? Kitty cat. Meow. Meow. Hi, kitty cat. How are you today? Why are you today? Meow. Here's a fun idea. Let's go to Paris. Ooh. Bet you never heard that one before. Ah, fuck, I pressed the wrong button. Security guard. Yeah, I can do this. I can definitely do this. Fiber wire, sure. And I'll take a feather duster. Cat, that's my ass. Don't touch my butt, silly kitty. Meow. That's my imitation of you. You sick fuck. Oh, you're so baby. I'm gonna take a picture of her right now. Meow. Meow, baby, baby, baby. Look over here. You just jumped off the couch. Oh, that's a good picture, though. That's actually a blurry picture. I exaggerated the goodness of this picture. Excuse me again. Anyway, here's Wonderwall. I'm gonna... Hello there. I'm gonna wait for the stylist to, get the hell out of here. And then, I'm going to Strawberry Fields. I'm gonna hope he noticed that, too. That might not have been, close enough to his residence. Oh, no, he noticed. This worked!
Oh, come on, give me a break.
Oh, I'll give you a break. I'll break your neck. Fuck. He could have been one-liner. I didn't even break his neck, that would have killed him. He's an innocent. Anyway, where even is this target? He's on the second floor, in one of the side rooms. Interesting choice. Fascinating.
Good.
Fortunately, nobody is here to watch me perform this illicit activity. This map only has two cameras, but I don't want to get spotted by either of them. This way. Ah! They make navigation so easy, but I still struggle with it. Ah, this is the dining room. Oh. I'm struggling. I could have just run in a straight line! Oh my god! Navigation is hard. Anyway, I don't even know if this disguise is allowed on the second level, so we're gonna find that out when we get there. Okay, this disguise is allowed on the second level, that's great news. But look in the minimap. There are two enforcers around the corner. Around the other corner. I think they're gonna come through this hallway. Oh, never mind, they went the other way. That's fantastic news for us.
Oh. Wow.
Oh, the way this part is loud.
Yeah, that's a fine
one. We'll be right back. Where am I going? This door. Yes. 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 He's all on his own. This is effortless. Oh fuck, oh god, oh god. No! I got spotted. I realized, like, immediately that this guy was here. Right after I pressed the square button. This is only the first level of the escalation. So I'm just gonna have to take the, low ranking and run with it. That's not a cabinet! Oh god! What the hell is going on? This is a cabinet. Nope, that's the same thing. These all have dishes in them. There's no room for a body in these. Oh. This is the worst. I guess I'll put on a suit. Video games are just so hard. I could have brought him into this room and hidden him in here. I guess that's not exactly necessary, but no. I like to feel good about things. Still gonna try and get the helicopter in the middle because I'm funny. Sneaky. Just stealthily take this helicopter. Stealthily fly away. Unseen. They won't notice it's missing, it's fine. Take like screwdrivers and stuff all the time. Nobody notices. Helicopter's gonna be fine. Okay, so we got another 2-star rating. That's okay. The security card disguise can only be worn once and for 60 seconds only. What? Why? Oh, that gives me physical pain. Wait, the other guy was a tech. How does that even work? Undercover and AV center. I know how I can make this work. I have an idea. Actually, wait, hold on. This idea kind of trivializes the whole mission, doesn't it? Computers.
Novikov's expecting heads up before we trigger the disaster.
I've been recorded it already. This is just the worst. Oh, it's not even the right way. Man, video games are hard. Anyway. I'm just gonna wait for the, two security guards to walk over here. Summon one of them into this room. Ah, god, sorry. Distract one of the guards into this room, knock him out, hide him in here, take his disguise when I need to. Wait, no. Take the guard. A guard. We did it, folks.
You see if there's a problem over there?
There's nothing unusual here. Don't worry about it. Wank. I got a gun. Tech support has a gun. Watch out. Let's see if that's enough to distract the target here. Also, yeah, you go ahead and switch devices if you need to. Do what works best. Is there anything else I can throw at him here? I think this room has a litter opener in it or something. Scissors? Good enough. That was a key, not scissors! How the hell do you mix those things up?
Huh.
Who just said, huh?
Someone should go see what the hell that was.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Thanks, waiter.
See anything suspicious either.
Okay.
Wait, no. I summoned the... God. You're making this so hard. Artificially inflating the length of this mission.
Hey, go check that out.
Absolutely.
Hello, welcome back. Nothing unusual here, sir.
Yeah, nothing over here either.
I believe you'll find something is over there.
Is that those bloody kids messing around again?
Those bloody kids.
How about you show yourself?
How about I not? How about I do this instead? Security guard is not going to be happy when he wakes up. I'd just like to note that. Oh, I forgot about the fucking security camera. Why didn't I take a gun with me this time? That made it so much easier. Stairs. Fortunately, now I know I can just run straight across here to get into the security room. I don't think I can walk in, but, noting me as suspicious. Yeah, so let's not do that. Let's see if me walking down here triggers the, elevator tech guy to walk in. Is here? No? Cool. Oh god, the feather duster, I lost it. I need to find something else to knock him out with. Fire extinguisher, that's gonna have to do. Where's the fire extinguisher? Here it is. frantic mode over. Why are there two security guards down here? This is an anomaly. Fuck. Why are there two of them? Why would there ever be two of them? I hope one of them is just like a guest or something. Pretty sure nobody else walks through this hallway except for that one stylist at the start. I'm hedging my bets. Is that what that means, hedging your bets? I don't have to hope so. Whatever hedging one's bets is, that's what I'm about to do here. Okay, pick up this gun. Nope. Ah. And he leaves the room perfectly. Thanks. Nice. We got our silent assassin rating back. And we only had to knock out one extra person. Let me just put this thing back over here. Equip my fiberware, that way I don't die by pressing the up button. Oh, hello! I'm running. Since I'm doing daytime, I should just turn this game and scream whatever it is that I'm doing in any given moment. Like, I'm running, I'm climbing, hey, I'm hiding, I'm aiming. But also, yeah, hey, we did it. I have a new follower. What does that mean? Hello, Meow Meow Plays is a 666. Welcome to Hitman. Silent Assassin! Oh, Jesus Christ, there's another one. Oh, Lord. Just gonna... gun. Better be the other guy in the same room, or else I'm gonna be mad. Oh my God, is that what that translates to? Thank you for that insider information. Apparently this translates to no problem.
Wow.
That's fantastic.
Never knew this stuff was so complicated.
Oh god, the other target is on the other side of the map. Oh gee, fuck. What? How?
Fireworks remote. I wouldn't touch it if I were you. Nomikov is expecting a heads up.
You?
Why can't we go upstairs?
Your security guards. You? How do I get you? How? How do I... How? Huh? Huh? Oh, he's gonna walk into one of these side rooms. I hope. Sits down. Bro, he is just sitting here. Yeah, sure, why not? Ah, fuck it. shadow that shows up. Okay. So I have a plan in mind. I don't know if it's really a good plan, though. I'm inclined to say that it is in fact a bad plan, but I'm still gonna try it. Because it's my only hope. Oh fuck. Where am I? What room am I in? I keep making the same mistake. Wait, where did the target go? Oh god. What's going on? Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the hallway. This is a disaster. Should I turn down the music? Because this is a modern game with an options menu, I can turn down the music. Fucker. Notice the distraction. This thing.
Ooh. Huh?
Don't
you
worry about
check it
me.
Out. Absolutely. God, you're jumpy. There's nothing here.
There's something over here, though. It's fuck. Oh, here's a golf club. So that's interesting.
What?
What?
Hey, you heard that? Check it out.
You can see what that was. Conveniently, the target is the one who checks out all the distractions in this room. Like that? Why did I like wheeze that out like an old man?
Come on.
Boink. It really is just too loud, you know? I get lost so easily. Music. What? What do you mean that's not music? That's clearly music. Okay, here we go. What I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna wait for these guards to have a favorable cycle. Check out this plan. It's gonna blow your mind. I only got to wear this for 60 seconds, and I'm gonna make the most of every single one. Kaboom! Oh, fuck. Oh god, I should have waited longer. Why did I do this to myself? Help.
Move, go. Run.
Okay. We did it. Another successful mission. I suppose I shouldn't get too confident until I actually get out of here alive. But you know, sometimes it's just good to know. You couldn't tell. Try something risky here. The fourth guard just walked in. Whew. This guy fucked my wife. Oh no, the wrong guard noticed that. Oh god. No, he's just gonna leave it up to his friend to check. Never mind. It's fine. Wait, no, he's not.
Whoa.
He's just gonna do nothing about it because he saw me throw the thing. And that lets me move the right guard instead. How convenient. Wow, video games. Because I didn't forget to take the feather duster with me. Wow. Just shove this guy in here. Cool! I shot the evidence. I'm a silent assassin. With a feather duster. Why are you running? Why are you running? Okay, honestly though, the NPCs do that in this game sometimes, and it's always confused me. They run away from you. Like, they back up like, whoa, what's up with this guy? Even though nobody saw you commit a crime. Yes! Why is some of the music not counted as music in the sound options? This is so quiet. Oh, it hurts. It hurts me so bad. To the mission. I don't feel like dealing with that tonight. Do you have time to watch one more thing, or would you prefer to just go ahead and go to bed? I'm just gonna look around while I wait for an answer.
Oh, fuck.
Also, look at all my suits. I'm gonna go to New York and I'm gonna let you choose a suit. So just look at all of these. Tell me which one you want me to wear. I'm gonna go Silent Assassin suit only. So whatever costume you pick for me here is what I'm gonna wear the whole time. I'm gonna scroll all slow like so you can see the names of the suits. My suit, Terminus. Blah blah blah. Black wear suit. Black money, black requiem. The New Yorker with gloves. Tuxedo mask from Sailor Moon. Florida fit. White yukata. The weeb suit. Kazuma Kiria. Italian suit. Tuxedo with gloves. Clown. Okay. Yeah, easy choice. Go to the New York bank. Let me just think about what items I need. Thinking is hard, man. Fiberware. Have I gotten the poison challenge yet? Lethal poison. Fuck. Yeah, not yet. I'm just gonna do that one instead. Okay. Poison, poison, poison. Lethal syringe. Or lethal syringe Mark II. Signature Mark II look. Before we start, I gotta change my outfit to the clown. Lynch from Kingdom Lynch 2, minus 2. Clown. And. Ah, fuck. Oh, yeah, the lockpick. That's the other important thing I need. I'm glad I scrolled through this just by coincidence. And that's it. Professional difficulty because I'm not a casual. And let's go. Ah, fuck, I should have turned up the sound effects. I'll do that later.
Welcome to New York 47. The Milton Fitzpatrick Bank is open for business, but it
Video
seems
games.
There's some sort of investigation underway. Expect increased security. Your target, Director Athena Savalas, can be found in her top floor office, overlooking the iconic Teller Hall. Head of security, Mateo Perez, is roaming between the vault area and the teller hall, talking to employees. And head of accounts, Fabian Mann, can be found on the investment banker floor and the top floor of the bank, driving the internal investigation. Remember, we need to secure the data from the bank's reinforced vault, or, alternatively, acquire 3 hard drives carried by the director and her 2 lieutenants, Mann and Perez.
Lieutenants.
Good luck, 47.
Okay. So what we're gonna do here is run past everything. Head right down to the vault. Safe deposit vault. It's reassuring to know that it's not an unsafe deposit vault.
Good afternoon, sir.
They need to pat us down. Fortunately,
okay.
They don't think
Thank
the needle
you,
we're carrying on us is
this,
suspicious at
this
all.
This will be over in no time.
I forgot to turn up the audio.
Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, consider this a preview of the new Joker movie.
The data core should be behind that large steel door.
This is the tech support room. These two nerds are the techs. I'm gonna interrupt their game to get one of them in here. Oh fuck, I don't have a melee weapon. Oh well. I can still commit choking. I should have brought a briefcase with me. Why didn't I bring a briefcase with me?
I probably just have to press that thing right there.
That's it?
That's it, pal. Okay. Hide this guy in the box. And the reason we did that is because he has a security keycard. Which is great, because, you know, key cards get you in places. Much like their non-card counterparts. Sneak past this camera. Sneaky. Yeah. Oops. It's kind of...
Oh, it's just stupid hot down here.
Not turn on the AC.
Ah, fuck. No, don't notice me. Oh god, he noticed me. Time to get in the box. I always hate when that happens. Get in the box! Ah, fuck! Whew. Barely dodged him. That guy hallucinates of clones sometimes, so he's not sure if that's real or just in his head. Here's a fun strategy. It's what I like to call murder. Wait. I'm overcomplicating this. Oh. I was gonna look for a melee weapon, but I don't really need one.
Back online.
Okay, that's fine. This is fine. That's fine, everything is fine. It's all going to be fine. Pick up his gun, why not? Sure.
Dad came by the bank last week. He's out of town, but drove it.
I'm in. So now I kinda delete the camera footage. And then I can also turn on this TV to distract the guards. Yeah, I'm also gonna need to unlock this thing. Because inside of that is chloroform. I don't know why, but it was locked. Now it's not. Turn the AC back on. On? Off? I don't know. It's in a basement, so it doesn't smell good. That's why they keep coming back out to turn it off.
Flip it.
This is the guy who saw the clown earlier. This is my nemesis. The clown strikes back. The clown always strikes back. Pick up his keycard too, because why not? Now we're going to do a little thing that I like to call poisoning the ventilation system. Sometimes I say something that sounds like the setup to a joke, and I just don't have a punchline in mind. Anyway, though, that allows us to knock out these two guards. The reason I summoned two more of them to get into this box is because having two of them in a room still counts one of them as a witness to the crime that just happened. Which is super weird. What am I doing? Yeah. HX7, deposit master key. What the hell is going on? I just realized I don't know what I'm doing. What the fuck is going on? Ah, fuck. I didn't think my plan through. I was gonna use one of these guns to distract the target at some point, but it just occurred to... Wait, no. There is no alternative available, never mind. This plan is safe. Miraculously. I was thinking like, oh, I gotta pass this pat-down to get to where I'm going, but no. I can be sneaky and use the back way. Because this room in here is trespassing. But as soon as I move in here, it's a public area. Don't even need to get pat down by this guy. Oh, fuck. I just remembered I forgot another step. I'm a little rusty. I was gonna go try and chase the target, but it occurred to me I have a couple things to do before that. A couple vaults to sneak into, you might say. Illegal activities. I don't know what my order of operations is going to be. I have an idea. I need to remember that's there. If I don't, then I lose. And you know losing makes me a loser. Never mind, don't wait. It's fine. Anyway, explanation. The Cronkite report, that thing that I just picked up from the vault there, it's documentation exposing
Is that what I think it is?
Illicit activities of this bank.
Yes. Just make sure the information will be put to good use.
Oh, you can bank on that. Who are you?
I'm Krusty the Clown.
I'm not important. Good luck.
It sounds like Miss Red has quite a scoop on her hands. My guess is this will cause a major market upset, which is sure to bring the director out from her fortified office.
Run. Fuck. Pat me
Sir,
down, baby.
I will have to check you if you want to pass, okay?
I'm into it.
Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec.
No guns.
All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
No, disabling the cameras is really just a convenience thing, because I never got spotted before, did I? I'm that good. And now we wait. Yeah, we're gonna be here for a while. I didn't really plan for this. Let me get some music going or something. Yeah, the stock market just crashed, so Athena's gonna leave her office. The entire stock market, by the way. So while we wait, I'm just gonna put on some tunes. Okay.
Yes, what is it? Oh, excuse me, sir. I didn't realize. Yes, sir, I just see. Well, I.
Cool.
That is a thief. Director Savalas eliminated.
I put the gun down at the door so that the guard would have to go and take it away. And this plan of mine actually worked. I can't believe it. Now I just gotta go back down to the bank and finish my heist. The security guard is right there. I'm not gonna go for it. That would be a badly calculated move.
I'm gonna have to pat you down.
For old time's sake.
This is just standard procedure. Good. You're clean and good to go.
You know it, babe. Okay. Oh wait, I can just go through this door this time. Yeah, so that right there, that's the vault. That's the vault that the data core thing is stored in. But fortunately, we picked up the key to unlock this thing, which contains the vault key card, which, if you hadn't guessed by the name, it unlocks the vault. Or it unlocks the button that unlocks the vault. I can only imagine that. Excuse me, sir, I need to pack you down. Huh? I try to make a honking noise, but it's too late for me to do that. Anyway.
Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault.
And now I just gotta sneak through the lasers. Just kidding, can you imagine? I'm just gonna turn them off. Why the hell would I ever do all that? It's like incredibly dangerous.
Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself. That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data.
Okay. Silent Assassin suit only. Clown mode. We did it. I say we as if there were multiple people involved with this. I'm the one in control. I'm the victor. 47 comments. Yes. That's the funny hitman number.
Olivia has found something interesting. I'll tell you on the way.
Where are we going?
To paradise, 47.
With a subtle hint towards the next map coming to the game, being added later this month. I can stream that to you later if you want me to. But for now, I kind of think we should all go to bed. What do you think? Sleep tight, don't let the clowns bite. I'll just go ahead and end the stream then, which requires exiting out of the game. Such an anticlimactic way to finish it. I'll see you later then. Have a fun time. Sweet dreams.